There you are. We found you.
Hello.
You missed a really good breakfast.
Yeah, I did. What'd you have?
I had egg Benedict.
I had salmon thingy. Salmon.
You needed it.
The Italian restaurant.
Oh, okay.
It was really good.
Is that complimentary?
Yeah, it was.
Sweet.
Is in guest services over there. She's gonna figure out why that internet's, because you guys' texts are being weird. And
yeah, I could text Ben, but not Mom.
Okay.
Yeah, like it's just between us two.
Is that it? Yeah.
And you guys, at least what it seems like.
I thought, yeah. Well, you can text. You can text off the ship.
Yeah, let me see. Just to be sure. Okay, so yeah, I can send messages to people outside of the ship. Let me check and see. Let me check and see if it delivered yet to her. No, just not Mom. I can't talk to Mom.
Okay.
That's really weird. That's what we need, really.
Yeah, all right.
We are in the Limelight Theater. We're going to play some spooky trivia.
Yay.
Trivia. All right, we got a paper here.
Get
started with some frightfully fun trivia. And as well, guys, happy Halloween today. Everybody brought their costume on board?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. In the Legend of Sleepy Hollow, who was the headless horseman chasing?
Ichabod Crane.
Oh my God, how cute are you, Kim? You are so cute. Look at you.
Oh, even as a tail.
What song by Bobby Boris Pickett and Lenny Kapitsi was a graveyard smash? So what song by Bobby Boris Pickett and Lenny Kapitsi?
A little later.
Alright, come here next. 12. What popular children's horror series was written by R.L. Stine?
Goosebumps!
Goosebumps! Yeah! 14. What is the name of the pumpkin pirate at the fortune teller bar?
Patch.
Alright, next one. Number 18. What website has been scaring users since 2008 with paranormal and short horror stories?
Creepypasta!
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 I love people don't know that. It's probably creepypasta.com. Then last one, 20. Halloween is the second highest grossing commercial holiday. What is the first?
Christmas!
No. Christmas, of course.
Christmas is...
12.
I was yesterday in the mall, and like, Chris, if you have one or more points, say whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop.
Oh, okay, good. 5 or more.
Whoop whoop.
10 or more.
Whoop whoop.
12 or more.
Whoop whoop.
13 or more.
Whoop whoop.
14 or more.
Whoop whoop.
What was your score right there in the back?
16.
What? All right. 60. You were answering all my questions as well. Good job there. 16 going once. 16 going twice. 16 going 3 times. Give him a big round of applause for winning our prize for this month's trivia. Right here.
All right. That was trivia.
My name is Bradley.
What's next?
What's next?
Go on the top deck.
Probably going to the bathroom.
Actually, right. Yeah.
Darn you, Patch. Darn you, Patch. How do we know your name? Patch. How do we know that your name is Patch?
I know.
Play it later.
All
right. Yeah. Play it. Play it after we already know the answers. Yeah.
Like, man, you guys are good.
No, like...
All right, so I think we're heading off to Lido. Go see what's going on up there.
I wouldn't.
You know what time it is?
Oh.
Whoa, bro.
Uh-oh,
she joined in.
It's over.
All right, we're back here by the Tides Pool, right here by
Shaq's Big Chicken. And that's where we got a bar over there. Right, Tides Pool Bar, not sure. But we got a pool right up here. Empty hot tub. Another hot tub.
I know.
All right, my bathing suit. Here we go.
I'm gonna get my bathing suit.
And then we got Shaq's Big Chicken.
And then
right
we can just stay back here and eat and everything.
Alright, now go back to the room and get changed.
You want to go?
First time in?
Yeah.
back to the room. He's trying to pass. He's trying to pass. Yeah. He's trying to pass. Why?
I win.
Why?
I win.
Why?
I win.
Why? Look at this room's a mess.
Welcome to the messy room. Later.
Everybody's got their suits on. Now we're gonna head up to the Tides pool where there's ice cream and swimming, right?
And chicken food.
And big chicken. Anyway, that's where we're going. We're back here on the Tides pool. You can see the boat going by. That'll be fun, but we got a few days.
Yeah, Friday.
To ride that Friday, yeah, Friday. Oh, it is sunny here.
Feels nice out here.
It does, sure does.
Moments later.
Those guys are actually in the pool. They're braving it. Might be a little cold, I don't know. Hot right here.
I don't know, Mom says it's fine, it's usually okay.
Yeah, but yeah, this is probably where we're gonna spend a few minutes.
Then get some Shaq's chicken, probably.
Get some big chicken?
Yeah
that'll
chicken.
Be good. Big chicken. Hey.
Is it cold?
Yeah.
Cold, oh, is it ice cream time? Go get you an ice cream. Oh, you're gonna get one too?
I gotta improve my swirling skills.
Oh, okay.
In a minute.
More moments later.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's huge.
It is.
You know. Chocolate strawberry.
You could just do the thing where you just go, you push and then push and then push and then push. You don't have
that's
to.
That's kind of. Oh, did he
he's
try to swirl?
Okay.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
Push
you better
down
hurry.
And keep going up.
You better hurry. Oh, melt. Yeah, there goes the bowl.
It's melting.
There
it goes.
Hurry, hurry.
Good?
Is it?
It's frozen yogurt.
Oh, is okay. There just strawberry up there?
It's frozen yogurt.
Okay. Is there an ice cream one too?
Yeah.
Okay.
But not yogurt.
Vanilla
strawberry.
And chocolate.
Okay. Oh, that looks kind of good.
All right, Alex got some big chicken. What we got? We got a spilled drink.
All right, I got chicken strips.
Chicken strips?
And fries.
And fries. Nice. Uh oh, they're gonna eat it all.
I'm gonna get the chicken sandwich next.
Alright.
Good? Oh, they look like good fries.
I hear them, they're crunchy.
And you get to choose either white meat or dark meat.
That's such a good fry.
It's like seasoned fries. Yeah.
You can choose light or dark for
those. Oh. Sweet.
That's so weird.
Nice.
Our cat wouldn't like the dark meat.
No. He's spoiled. Alright, what's that say on the side? The other side.
Bok.
Bok bok.
No, what bok, it said. Bok. There you go.
Bok bok. I accidentally did it with my left hand, so it's really bad.
Okay. Ice cream.
And they're both frozen. Oh, that's frozen yogurt.
Oh, there, it's all yogurt here? No ice cream?
No ice cream.
Okay.
There's
another one that's frozen.
This tastes like frozen yogurt. I went to that side.
No.
This nope. Isn't creamy like ice cream.
No. Well, it's cold.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks,
bro.
It's tough. It's tough
food. By the way.
No, I'm just saying, it's tough.
Oh.
It's rough.
So hard.
That's rough. Yeah. So rough.
I licked the ice cream all gross on camera.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. We're playing slow motion.
No.
With sound effects. Alrighty. Second lighter. What you got there?
Mango something.
Mango something.
I think it's half daiquiri, half mango.
Half.
I mean, not daiquiri.
With a chocolate straw?
Say cheese!
Nice.
Hold on.
Yummy. Oh, there they go.
That's three.
That was close. We were stuck for a minute up there.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be us. Yeah, we got stuck on the Hulk
mm-hmm.
and Dr. Seuss.
Dr. Seuss was scarier than the Hulk.
Right, yeah. If you didn't see that video, check it out.
So Somewhere around here.
Oh, it's right here. Right there.